The Pokémon are softly lit by the glow of the crystals. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The blue corner makes the first attack. An explosion of skillful moves. Zapped by Thunderbolt. It's down already. Bell is sent out. The blue corner has already taken some serious damage, but there is always a chance of a comeback. Flash by Power Whip. It couldn't take it. It's down. Natu is sent out. A fierce blow. Such amazing power. A fierce blow. The blue corner barely holds on. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Ouch! It was paralyzed! It's down and out. Grumpig is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit! Grumpig restored its health and feels the relief. The move failed. The battle has reached its final stage. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. Take it! It's down! Flaffy is sent out. The last Pokémon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Colosseum has been turned up to 11. A beautiful attack! Discharge hit! It went down! The battle has ended! The blue corner has won the game!